Sammy, you're breaking my heart. We're all the circus you need, kid.
But they have rides. Tell me, Mr. Mendez.
Why not?
Let's go.
Okay, boys, time to get me a date with the bearded lady. Who's with me?
Great riches, come, sit down. I tell you all about your fate. Great riches, come.
We gotta come get you now. You are my little boy. If I'm only get you if I can.
Come on in, ladies and gentlemen. We have the best freak show in town. Mr. Pete Robinson. You got the Limbless Band. Step right on in. Come on in, ladies and gentlemen. You got Baby Lulu. Mr. Pete Robinson. The Limbless Band. Come on in, ladies and gentlemen. Come on in. We have the best show in town. Come on in.
Come on in. We have the best
freak
show.
Like a large heifer. She's a woman of extraordinary weight, has a peculiar appetite for whole chickens. Now, down this way. The painted man, whose world travels can be seen on every inch of his body, from head to toe. And now, ladies and gentlemen, gather in. A perversion of nature. A man, if you could even call him that, whom God himself has turned his back upon. I give you the Limbless Man.
Hey, look at that.
Look at it.
Move along, kids.
Hey, get away from him!
What's the matter with you?
It's all right. No harm in it. My fault. Maybe I got a little too close. Hey, friend?
You have a good evening now.
You better get a hold of yourself before the next show, Gimp.
Real nice, Will. Seems to change your mind about joining one of them fancy shows.
Huh? What are you saying?
Don't you know nothing? That was Mendez. You just spit on the showman from the Butterfly Circus. Butterfly, butterfly. You kill me, Will. I'm hungry. I'm gonna get me some cotton candy.
A man, if you can call him that, whom God himself has turned his back upon. The Limbless Man!
Ah, muy bien.
Boss.
Good morning.
Buenos dias.
Buenos dias indeed.
Delicious. It's going to be delicious.
Yes.
May I have this dance? Thank you so much. Poppy.
Would you get my trunk? It's so heavy.
But it's easier for you because you're so strong.
There's a dead man in the truck!
What?
Well, now, look at this. This is wonderful. Come on over by the fire, warm up a bit, little man.
Circus now?
Maybe I will.
Hold on a minute. We don't have a sideshow here.
What do you mean? Every circus has one. People come from all over the place to see us.
And why do they come, Will?
But yours could be different.
No. There is nothing inspiring about a man's imperfections on display. See, Will, we're happy you're here. And you can stay as long as you like. But I do run a different show.
And now, one of the greatest displays of human contortion ever seen. It is my pleasure to introduce Anna, Queen of the Air. And the strongest man you'll ever see.
Fairgrounds, 2 days only. Come on by, Butterfly Circus, 2 days only.
How do? My boy here would sure like to say hello to the strongest man in town.
Well, I'm sure your daddy's stronger, but I'd make a close second.
Wow. Are you in the show too, mister?
No, not exactly.
We best be going now. Thank you kindly.
You bet.
Wow, did you see that, Dad? I'm gonna be the strongest man in the world someday. I'm gonna be just like that man. I'll live anything I want to.
Yeah, boy, you can do whatever you want.
Thank you.
ladies and gentlemen, girls and boys, what this world needs is a little wonder.
Isn't it? The way they move, full of strength, color and grace.
They're astounding. But you?
Cursed from birth. A man, if you can call him that, who God himself turned his back upon.
Stop it! Why would you say that?
Because you believe it. But if you could only see the beauty that can come from ashes.
Problem now. You're no good to me, so get out.
You're good enough for me, Dollface. Here you go.
But they're different from me.
Yes, you do have an advantage. The greater the struggle, the more glorious the triumph.
I can't find my daughter, brother. Where is he?
He's right there, in the cocoon, see? He'll be fine. You won't even recognize him when he comes out.
Oh, wow.
Hey! Hey, George! Poppy! I need help to cross! Can anyone help me? Hey, George! Can you help me? Hey, where are you going? What's the matter with you? Just gonna leave me here?
I think you'll manage.
What? I guess I'll just magically get up, huh?
Hey, George, Poppy, how's the water? Time for a swim.
Oh!
Hey, Will, you coming in?
Eyes will witness this fine evening our bravest soul as he cheats death by ascending 50 feet into the air and leaping into this pool of water.
Wow, how'd you do that, mister? Were you scared? It was so high.
I'll try it. I can do it.
Sweetie, you can do anything.
Did it hurt when you hit the water?